animals. Giving birth. Female giraffes are pregnant for 14 to 15 months. When they go into labor, they stand up to push the calf out. When the baby giraffe emerges, it drops to the ground. This fall can be about 6 feet, and it helps the giraffe's umbilical cord break. At birth, baby giraffes weigh in at about 100 to 150 pounds and are 6 feet tall. This female gorilla is giving birth to a baby. They give birth to one baby every 4 to 6 years. All 5 rhino species have a long gestation period. Rhino moms are pregnant for 15 to 16 months before giving birth to a single calf. Adult seal females usually mate and give birth to one pup every year. The size of a pup can be 1/4 to 1/3 that of the mother. The gestation period is 9 to 11 months. Females will give birth on shore, on ice floes, and in the water. Monkey giving birth, babies are born facing the mother, who can often assist her own delivery by pulling as well as pushing her baby out. Mother pig giving birth. This process can take up to 2 to 3 hours. In general, the fluid from the uterus is released out of the birth canal, breaking of the membrane sac, and piglets are pushed down the birth canal. Most piglets are delivered every 15 to 20 minutes. Dolphins give birth to a single baby. The baby is usually born tail first, unlike most mammals, to minimize the risk of drowning. The birth can take a couple of hours. The newborn dolphin is fully dependent on his or her mother and suckles thick paste-like milk from her nipples until he or she is a cows usually only give birth to a single calf during any normal pregnancy. However, you may be surprised to learn that one cow managed to give birth to as many as 16 calves over a 4-year period. Tiger giving birth. Tiger cubs are born blind and are completely dependent on their mother. The tiger cub's eyes will open sometime between 6 to 12 days. However, they do not have their full vision for a couple of weeks. A horse takes around 15 to 25 minutes to give birth after the water breaks. Even in a normal delivery, the mare may stand up, lie down, and roll several times in an effort to properly position the foal for delivery. During this phase, contractions move the foal through the cervix and into position in. Females elephant give birth while standing. The birth itself lasts only a few minutes. A single calf is usually born head and forelegs first. Cow giving birth. Pig giving birth. Dog giving birth. Please like and subscribe if you like this video.